A Nutrien Potash facility is more than a mine. It is an integrated operation with office buildings, storage buildings, milling facilities, a tailings management area, and tall head frames that house the surface and production shafts. And it's driven by people with a diverse mix of training and skills. Geologists, mine workers, engineers, administrators, technicians, and others. All these people contribute to feeding the future. Safety is our top priority, and every employee, supplier, and visitor to a Nutrien Potash operation receives safety training and is required to wear personal protective equipment in all areas of our operation. Let's begin our tour at the service shaft, which connects surface operations to the ore body about 1 kilometer underground. A large industrial elevator, called the cage, carries people, supplies, and even vehicles and mining equipment to underground operations. It travels at roughly 400 meters per minute, moving the length of a football field in about 15 seconds. A trip down the shaft is like a journey through time, with each layer of rock representing hundreds of thousands of years of deposits. When you reach the mine area, the rock around you is nearly 400 million years old, and the natural temperature is a constant 27 degrees Celsius, or 81 degrees Fahrenheit, even in the middle of a Canadian winter. Underground operations have roads, vehicles, offices, electrical stations, and repair shops. Vehicles designed for safety and energy efficiency transport workers from the service shaft to active mining areas, often dozens of kilometers away. Our highly trained team studies the depth, shape, and thickness of a deposit, identifying the safest and most efficient ways to access the ore body. Innovative technologies continue to improve the way we mine and enhance the safety of underground workers. At the rock face, powerful potash boring machines cut wide tunnels to extract ore from the deposit. A typical mine will have a number of borers operating at different locations to be able to produce a continuous supply of ore to feed the processing mill. As the borer advances, a series of conveyors carry the raw ore to underground storage areas until it can be hoisted to the surface for milling. Large bucket containers, called skips, carry the ore to the surface. As one skip is being filled at the bottom of the shaft, a second skip is dumping ore at the top in a continuing cycle that takes about 90 seconds to complete. Once the ore reaches the mill, we begin the process of transforming it into plant-ready fertilizer. Milling can be broken into three main stages: crushing and cleaning, flotation and drying, and sizing and compaction. In crushing and cleaning, raw ore is fed into large crushers to make the pieces a more uniform size. The crushed ore is fed into agitation tanks, or scrubbers, filled with a brine solution. During this process, called desliming, the mix goes through screens, cyclones, and other specialized equipment to remove clay particles, leaving behind potash and salt. In flotation and drying, we separate potash from the salt crystals. During flotation, a reagent is added to the mixture and causes air bubbles to form around the potash crystals. The crystals then rise to the surface and are skimmed from the solution by paddles, moving one step closer to a finished product. To remove excess moisture, the slurry of potash and brine is fed into large centrifuges that pull the brine away from the potash, like the spin cycle of a washing machine. The damp potash is then fed into fire dryers that take out the remaining moisture. To prepare consistently sized granules, we begin the process of sizing and compaction. Potash is sized and separated through a system of oscillating screens, sifting through the different sized crystals. Undersized crystals are pressed together, then crushed and screened again. This compaction process is repeated until the granules have a common size. At this stage, the product can be sent to warehouses, and each Nutrien facility has significant storage capacity. From these facilities, plant-ready potash can be loaded into rail cars and shipped to buyers around the world. Almost all the potash we produce in Canada is exported to other countries where it is applied to improve crop yields and quality. It's how Nutrien fulfills our purpose to grow our world from the ground up.